Honestly, I thought this Christmas will be normal. This Christmas. Well, it better be normal.